future. That's what I thought 1 year ago. At that time, I got bored of my job. I didn't know what I liked to do. But I know I wanted to change. So I quit my job and then I came to Hama Village to learn English with a hope that I would get a better future. Day by day, I really got into Hama's life. Living in Hama is something very distinct. I have to say, Hama's life is very ideal. Let me tell you in more details. In Hama, we're doing things that we hardly do in our hectic lives. We live closely with nature, and Hama has spectacular views. The sunrise, the sunset are so beautiful. And this amazing atmosphere brings joy and peace in me. In here, we really care about food. What kinds of food we eat, how to cook in a proper way. We share, we care of each other from our hearts. Also, we discuss about life and reading medicalized books. And every week we have a book sharing on Wednesday. So, what do you think now? Is it amazing, right? But the thing is, I feel like it's not real. It's like I am dreaming. And I think all what I want is a wake-up call. And finally, it came 2 months ago when I received my IELTS result. I got what I wanted, 6.5 band score. And I thought I was very, very happy. But the fact is, joy is short. And after this happiness, pleasure, and delight, I feel empty.
Emptiness.
I feel like I was in the same situation 1 year ago before I made the change. And I still don't know what to do. I still don't know what I like to do. And I still get bored of what I'm doing. And I still want to change. So, what is the difference after 1 year? I realized that good English can solve my problem. What I did for 1 year is basically running away from my problem. You know, I found something to pursue, I mean English. Broke up with someone, moved to another town. Do those things sound familiar to you? No matter which way I chose to run, honestly, it didn't work. After all, I have to face the empty, the bore of life. Of course, in the other hand, life has fun and happiness. But what I want to say is, don't run, just live. Now it's time for me to stop running, to face up, to work again, to socialize again, and to live bravely. Thank you.
Don't run.